Okay, we've had some trees trimmed in the park, and Mike's going to talk about this HAV project here and about another problem we have down at the park.
Still trees, and by the way, that's a field the other.
Yeah, we've had a request today from a guy that lives on B Avenue. He's got two trees between the sidewalk and the curb that he thinks should be taken down. And I didn't really, I was too busy this afternoon to get up here and look at it. But he says they really mess up the sidewalk, heat up the sidewalk and all this stuff. And it's probably the city's responsibility to take those down if they're declared a nuisance or whatever. You don't normally just go out and take them down because somebody don't want them there or something. But if it's a bona fide, isn't that right, Jerry? Bona fide request, then the city will be able to take them down.
So it's a big hole there. Guaranteed.
Yeah, you'll notice it. 206 B Avenue.
No.
306.
There he is. And just about the side of the third house east of the bridge. And I looked at that Sunday, and they are very common. And they're dead and they're old, and they go from the curb to the sidewalk.
It's one of the reasons the council here a few years back said that they didn't want any more trees by the curb of the sidewalk, because then always, after so many years, that happened.
And then they said the responsibility, they know. Somebody else in that house.
I don't have anything else comes to my mind right this minute, so.
Okay. Rapidly moving on.
Oh, yeah. I do have one more thing here. This may have to be put on hold, but Slovak Construction brought my change order on the roofing part of the rec center. And I think he already confirmed it with Jim. But he's going to use a little different material for the underlayment, the ice shield that was specced out as a WR Grace something or other. And anyway, that and then the snow guards that are put on there to keep the big chunks of snow from sliding off. Between those two, it would save us. $10,900, which would take that price down to $83,100. I suppose we'll have to hold off on this and wait until we see.
Was that changing just the ice shield there, or was it the snow guards as well? It's just the product you have.
Roofing building materials change order from Grace Ice and Water Shield per bid to Henry Evengard material.
Are you familiar with that?
It's we can't talk.
Oh, we didn't talk
about
that.
Oh, yeah. He mentioned the snow guards, and I didn't know if that was.
I think that's what it is.
Included in there is also.
Does anybody have any questions or is anybody sure done?
Yeah, I do. sidewalks north of Highway 22, this is the north west corner between the curbs is and 22. A citizen asked me about that. I'm wondering if I can see,
it's by the gas station there.
Yeah.
Even part of her, well, I guess it's the same property over there too, but I would go to the inspector Sunday too. That is an issue.
Yeah, that's that the sidewalks. Kerr's did theirs, I think. Yeah, Lynn Helmer, he did theirs last year.
So it's just in front of CJ's?
Well, no, no, no. CJ's, and then there's a, I don't think that's an alley anymore that goes in there, is it? We vacated that, and that's owned by, CJ's, or...
If it needs to be replaced, it's just a good time of year to get that underway and get it done before winter. I don't know how extensive our sidewalk inspection program is, but it seems like we do it every year.
Yeah.
We do it every year.
There's a lot of around town.
There's a lot of, yeah.
And there are members who've been through this many times. Sidewalks, sewer, and all else later.
So the issue is, there generally is, the homeowners don't want to replace them.
Why are they?
Some of them are okay with it, some of them aren't.
Yeah, I think we should just be persistent with it and, you know, ask, or whatever we do, formally, you know, notify.
I think we might.
See what theirs done.
They can ask them, when Ashley's at the time, I think they did, just maybe ask them to start.
Standard, we had a standard letter we sent out.
I'll, a lot of times on those, I'll kind of hand deliver and talk to them about it. I'll give them a letter and tell them what needs to be done.
Anything else, Steve?
Yeah, I want to know how we're coming along with the engineers and architects on the downtown improvements. We haven't heard anything.
I talked with Luke about 2 weeks ago. And he said they were getting close, so we need to have another meeting with the committee to present their findings on all the elevations and everything. He made a comment, he said, boys, it was pretty flat downtown Kauffman, there's not much fall.
Yeah.
So, but anyway, he did say that they were getting close and needed to set up another meeting with the committee, so.
Anybody else? Not remove all the new business. Approval of cemetery deed by Nicholas Gerard. Second. Motion by Herington, second by Bentley. Any discussion? All those in favor say yes.
Yes.
Opposed, say no. Consideration of replacement of roofs on shelters at park.
Well, Amish connection kind of fell through, they don't want to do it. And I put a few calls out to some other roofers in the area, and they said, oh yeah, they would bid on it, but I haven't gotten any bids back, I don't know why. So,
are we going to do them all, or is it going to
be? Well, we're spending a lot of money in town this, summer, you know, on streets and so on and so forth. My suggestion is that we do the one, and then next year we do another. And they're kind of bad, but they're not. The one is really does not move together.
Tell us, Mike, should we do one or should we do them all?
Well, they probably all need it, but.
Well, I know, but I mean, are we going to run into trouble if we don't do more than one, or?
And now, they're, like you said, they all need it. But you can prioritize and take one, two at a time if you need to. I know making that year no problem. Pick the ones that are worse. You're going to take consideration if the wood's starting to rot now. You wait more and more wood's going to rot. Then you're going to, you know, your costs are going to be more each one. And, you know, if you can get the shingles changed out, change out wood, bad wood. It'll save the rest of it from turning.